not a damn harbor. It's not exactly a tourist resort. But then again, I'm not here for a vacation either. That girl has a lot of talent.
Yeah, man. In all the right places. I'm kind of her manager, if you'd like an introduction.
Is she a good talker?
She's a good dancer. If you like, I could arrange a private session, maybe.
Set me up for a meeting.
Tell you what, if you wait for her in her dressing room backstage, she'll be right with you after the show.
I'm Sandy. What can I do for you?
I have this guy watching my car out front. How about treating him to a good time on my account?
Now I'm disappointed. I thought you were my date.
No.
Now where's this friend of yours?
Outside.
I'll be there in 20 seconds. Hello, handsome. How about some company? Come on. Let's play a little game.
Okay. I guess I can leave the car unattended for a few minutes.
Thank you. weapon.
I have your money here. Where are my weapons?
Your merchandise can be collected in the appointed warehouse.
The samples look promising. Let's do business again sometime.
I want my money! Give it to me!
Okay, okay, calm down. Here it is.
no right to be here. Leave now!
Thank you. Okay.
Okay, he's in the gangways. Hey, he's in the engine.
Surprise to my enemies. Professor, does he know that we are his fathers?
Not yet, but I'll send him to visit you when he is finished. Then you can tell him the good news.
Hi, I have an appointment with Dr. Kovacs. My name is Tobias Reaper.
Let me check. That's right. Come in through the door over here. Follow me. The doctor's office is up these stairs, second floor. The door to your right and then go straight through the operating theater.
This way. Dr. Kovacs' office is upstairs.
Hello, Professor. Mr. Reaper is here to see Dr. Kovacs.
Perfect. I'll make sure he's properly taken care of. This is Professor Ortmeier. We have an emergency situation. Send every man available. We have just received a visitor in the complex, and he's going totally berserk. He's beyond our control.
Okay, Professor. Keep everybody away from here. Lock all doors.
Thank you. my Lucky Lucky, my little Lucky Lucky is lost and no more. There will be no more war in our time, only peace and poses. And Bateman will find peace at heart, and no more acts of women and children. No, no, that is bad. Lots of antidote to everybody. Bald men like antidote. I'll show a map where antidote is, maybe grow hair.
Can't find my book, very nice book, and now it is gone like petals in autumn. Of all the things I've lost, I miss my mind the most.
My Lucky Lucky, my little Lucky Lucky is lost and...
Rubber, rubber, rubber! My God, my brain loves rubber. On TV late at night, my brain and me look at rubber movies. Very funny, rubber. If you want to see rubber movie, I'll sh...
Thank you. Thank you, Mystery Man. Weapons you like, eh? Yes, 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 Mystery Man loves weapons. Me will show on your map where Mystery Man... Hello? A newcomer? How wonderful. Well...
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you.
Rubber, rubber, rubber. My God, my brain loves rubber. Sometimes I have a whole brain. Sometimes I have half of a brain. Sometimes I just sing, I miss my toys. Help me find my rubber duck.
No. Please, don't hurt me anymore. Please.
It's me. Wake up.
Ooh. Huh. I don't believe it. It must be one of their mind tricks.
No, I'm very real. Tell me, what in the world is going on here? I was commissioned for a simple task of taking out a target here at this institution. And suddenly, I'm surrounded by SWAT teams and nutcases.
They drugged me. Please, try and find the antidote. Try to remember. You've been here before. The professor conducted experiments long ago. DNA. Cloning. You... Please find the antidote. It's in the cage. Look for it. It's very small.
Here, I found the antidote.
Thanks. Oh, yeah, that's better. Listen, the way to the basement is hidden. Help me up, I'll show you. The entrance to the basement is in the bottom of the elevator shaft. I'll take the elevator up. Then you should be able to enter. You'll find all the answers there. I owe you one.
the prodigal son. Now this calls for a celebration. Here's Daddy. Welcome home. Give you the best start in life. Perfect genes. You are a perfect diamond. But it would seem that there's still a bit of grinding to do before you're finished. You little ingrate. I should have known you would rebel against your old man. Not at all like number 48. Now there's a loyal and trusting clone. Man was made at the end of the week's work when God was tired. On all the built-in flaws. I'll prove to the whole world who's right and decide who will be left. A little play on words there, my boy. I know you like that sort of thing. Son, I hope you know that this will hurt me more than you. The effort to make you, every little manipulated gene. Oh, you were so pampered. You are the apotheosis of man. When I created you, I was standing on the shoulders of midgets, but I ironed out all the wrinkles and stuff me.
You have proved to be my favorite son. I am so proud of you. You... Oh, I should have known. I didn't even recognize my own son. You broke my heart, my son. What good is a bulletproof vest when death strikes from within?